what's up, guys? All right, so it is Wednesday morning, and we are chasing trout trucks. I'm going to try to get the trout stockings on video for you guys today. Just check the location. They have not stocked it yet, which means they're going to probably have to stock the upper area first. So I might be able to get two trout stockings on video for you guys. We'll see what's up. Like I said, I'm going to get to the first drop-off area, get that on video, follow the trout truck back, and then get that on video. So stay tuned. There's the trout truck, guys. There's the trout truck. There she is. There you go. Those work right there.
It's always windy down here.
It is. It never fails.
I
How many?
We have 1,000 in each tank.
In each tank?
So it'll be 1,000 here and then another 1,000 down
there. Nice. Guys, that was the first drop off. We are going to the second location. 1,000 trout in each location, and they got 3 more stockings to go, and they are done for the Colorado River until October. So pretty cool. We're gonna go ahead to the next location as stated and watch the next drop off, and then I might do some trout fishing over there, so stay tuned. We meet again. We'll be right back. go, guys. Two drop-offs. I finally got them on video. Every time I got out here, it was either too late or just not enough time to get them on video. I ended up having to leave, but we got both of the droppings. They got three more stockings to go, and then they'll pick back up in October, and they'll have three locations for droppings for the trout. So pretty awesome, pretty awesome. Hope you guys enjoy. Smash that thumbs up. Much love and respects, and don't forget to subscribe. All right, I'm up and out. Peace.